Add data to a chart by copying and pasting. Select the cells containing the data to be added to the chart. In the clipboard area, click Copy. Select the chart. Click Paste. This is the process to add a chart by copying and pasting.